Just because I love you, it don't mean I trust you. Everybody not to be trusted. Everybody around me thugging. Yeah. Everybody around me drugging. Yeah. Everybody around me hustling. Yeah. Everybody know not to bring no new around me. They say I be bugging. Got racks in the go yard luggage. If you look the wrong way, I'ma up it. Give me one reason and I'ma bust it. Doing donuts in a double off kit. She look right in my eyes when she get. Bank account fat like Professor Clump. Love me like Buddy.
What up, man? We back with another episode, man. We in the streets of Travis Scott. I think this is number 4 or 5. I feel a little better, bro. I just can't believe that shit about to take me out. But yesterday I tried to get on here the street, bro. Body aches. Wasn't being my friend, man. So just been over here chilling, adding stuff, moving stuff, you know, trying to keep the storyline going. Appreciate y'all for commenting, man, hitting me up on Discord, checking on me and shit. Flu ain't no joke. Crazy thing about it is I haven't had a fever throughout this whole 2 days. Like, I just find that real crazy. Like, my temperature has been 98 and below. But I definitely know I got the flu though. I got tested for it, but I just haven't had a fever. You feel me? So that's a good thing. The body aches has went away. That's what was killing me, the body aches. Like, I got like a little small cough, whatever like that. I just want to be able to eat. I just want to be able to taste and smell, bro. I can't taste and smell shit. It's about to kill me. Like, I can eat a salad. I don't even eat salad. I think it's a hamburger or something, bro. Like, I can't taste anything. My nose is stuffy. I just hate getting sick. But I'd rather me be sick than one of my kids be sick. So, that's always a good thing. But anyway, man, we down here at the weed shop. Z got a weed shop. We gonna be down here managing it. It's nice. It's pretty nice. Pretty nice. I don't go back to work till Wednesday. And my kids and my girl upstairs, I'm making them, you know, stay away from me while I'm recovering, because I don't want them getting sick. So we'll be down here recording. Probably a couple episodes for y'all. I don't know, bro. It just depends on how I feel. The other day I was trying to record for y'all, man. My headache. Yeah, I just had the biggest headache, bro. But today, like I said, I'm fine. I just got a stuffy nose. I'm pretty sure y'all can hear it. So I'm gonna be sniffling throughout the video. Hope y'all don't mind. But yeah, man, just the weed shop right here. We back out in the streets, as y'all can see. Nobody gonna keep us down, man. Gotta go get us a Glock or something. We go show the bottles what's up. We ain't forgot. Feel me? Had us out the country, man. Just lay low, but we back at it, man. We also moved off of Grove. You know what I'm saying? Just to keep everything, you know, cordial or whatever like that. We moved to Merrill Park. We got the colors back, and we also picking up something else today. We're gonna head over here to the Dodge dealership. Wait, let's see. Hold on, not that one. What is it? Hold on, this debate. It's the strip club. Should be like right here, I'm thinking. But anyway, man, hope y'all out there being safe now. Hope y'all think. Work, I tell you that. Come on, bro, what you doing? Quit playing. I ain't in the mood, bro. Hello? Santa. drive the circles and shit. I ain't get the boo with my guy. Some nice beers right there. Y'all know what though? GTA 6 come out, bruh. I think this shit gonna be dead. Like, 5F will be dead. This story mode shit gonna be dead. Like, I don't know. It may not, though. I could be wrong. I don't know. I just feel like the modders got a lot in store, especially for GTA 6. Plus, we get a new bounty. Vice City, we was in Miami and Vice City wasn't, you know what I'm saying, it was back in the day, so it's a lot of stuff that came out, stuff like that. My boy Jay and I wanted us to get one of these, so we're going to go pick it up if you guys do this. Hopefully we don't fall asleep in the middle of the road, but we probably are. But I think these interviews. Hope y'all enjoy these episodes. I know I'm sick and all, but I don't mind. I ain't got nothing else to do around here. Can't go back to work, so why not record? Things will be coming up soon, J and R. We just gotta, you know what I'm saying, keep storyline going, my boy. But it's coming, it's coming, it's coming. So let's see what happens. We're about to go to bed a little early. Whoa. little early. Come on, bro, make up your mind. fixes up. Goddamn, bruh, this shit runs slow as hell.
Money up.
forgot I can't be going this way, man. I forgot the shit. Y'all hear that beat, don't you? Too hot for us to do anything, man. So I'm gonna try to record some for y'all a little later. I gotta take some medicine, man. I'm too congested. Plus, people calling my damn phone. Probably won't nothing about just checking up on me. So I'm gonna end this and I'm gonna edit it and I'm gonna upload it. Hopefully, I can sound a little better. But appreciate y'all for watching, man. As always, man. Y'all be safe. Hopefully, I feel better within the next couple days. If not, we'll have a problem.